Joining us to discuss Colombia's partnership with NATO is José Antonio Figueroa, a Colombian professor and researcher at the Central University of Ecuador. Professor, thank you for joining us. What is the relevance of Colombia being the first Latin American country to become a NATO partner, and what does that mean for the region?
The announcement done by Juan Manuel Santos is really worrisome for all the region. Colombia is considered in this moment as a global partner of NATO, and he belongs to the Building Integrity Program. If we take into consideration the fact that the main purpose of NATO is the guarantee of freedom and security of its members, it means that once Colombia is recognized into the organization, any problem that Colombia has at NATO declared as Colombia having is a reason that could let other countries to let all the NATO countries to support Colombia against the a country that is supposed to be an attacking or considering as an enemy of Colombia. So it's really worrisome because if we think about the condition of Colombia, Colombia is a very conflicted country. Colombia has 7.7 million of displaced people, and the kind of agreement with NATO in this moment is a kind of support of the military route that is taken for the extreme right in Colombia. So as a region, all the countries should take should think about the condition that they represent the incorporation of Colombia to NATO.
Now, Professor, what does this mean for Colombia's neighbors, specifically Venezuela?
Okay, if we think, for instance, that being the relation between Colombia and Venezuela so fragile and with a lot of stress in the last years, it is possible that NATO decide in a moment that Venezuela, for instance, represent a danger for Colombia, and is an excellent reason for NATO to decide and direct military intervention in Venezuela. So I think it's mandatory for Latin America in this moment to start thinking about the meaning for the violation of sovereignty for all the continent and specifically for Venezuela. This is a really big problem.
Thank you so much, Professor José Antonio Figueroa. We've been speaking to the professor who's a researcher and professor at the Central University of Ecuador.